founded by Richard Warren Sears and Alva C. Roebuck in 1888. Sears realized that farmers often have to travel long, hard roads to specific general stores just to obtain their products. Sears and Roebuck cut out the middleman and created a catalog which one could order from directly and have it shipped via mail or railway. The business took off in 1896. Household items such as pots, pans, stoves, and groceries were added to the catalog.
Can bunnies have popcorn?
No.
Yeah, Mars bars, honey.